Well, thankfully, we're not watching me dance today, but we are now joined by Katya Virshilas, the founder of Ballroom Bees, and she's got a treat for us in a little while. Woo. Katya, welcome to All Being Well.
Thank you. It's so nice to be here.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming. You are basically the icon of dance.
Oh. Right? I would love to say. I'm going to take that, but thank you.
All right. Let me just give everybody some context here. The reason why I said that was because I watched this movie clip of yours. This was actually Katya dancing with Antonio Banderas in Take the Lead. Take a look at this. Ooh, look at that.
Stop it.
That was such an iconic scene. That was the actual movie scene where Antonio's character was educating these hip-hop kids that ballroom dancing is cool. And there's Katya doing an awesome, super sexy, cool dance.
That was it. Yeah, that was an amazing experience looking back on that. I was 21 years old or 20 years old and extremely sick. This was before COVID times. I think I had my fever was at 39 here and
I
had sore throat. I was very, very sick filming that. And I think because of that, I was not nervous at all. And I just wanted to get it over with.
Let's move on quickly.
Let's move on. Yeah, let's move on.
But talking about moving on, you have taken your own personal journey to something completely different. You're doing something that I feel like is wonderful for children in Hong Kong.
Thank you. It's incredible. 17 or 16 years later from the film and me educating the youth of New York and making dancing cool, now to be able to start a program and a dance concept that's been a dream of mine, and to be able to spread the joy of dance and movement to your families and young children and teens and hopefully to schools. I'm really proud of it and so excited.
Yeah.
When did you start dancing though? You start from age two at Ballroom Bees?
So I considered I started dancing, I was 13 years old, ballroom dancing. I did start experimenting with different styles when I was six. But 13, I was 13 years old. My husband started when he was two.
Wow.
When he was two, and it was very much part of the tradition being in Denmark. On Sundays, they would put on a nice, you know, shirt and tie, and they would have a little dance in his grandma's ballroom studio, and they would have coffee and tea afterwards. So it became
I'm
this
fully
tradition.
Down for that. Let's bring that to Hong Kong.
You just wanted to get the coffee and tea.
I wanted to put the suit on. That's what I wanted to do.
But I feel like a lot of people have this misconception that ballroom dancing is, it's so serious.
Indeed.
It's so technical. It's not for those who are not physically trained or physically capable. So you're breaking that barrier.
Indeed, we are. I took everything that I've learned about dancing, and I took the technical part, I took the entertainment part, I took the I'm a mom part, and I've mushed it all together, and I created Ballroom Bees, because everything that we do has a lot of technical parts to it. It has the ballet, the jazz, the partner work, the core work, the fitness, but it has so much fun. So we use a lot of pop music. We use a lot of music that's very relevant right now. I mean, from TikTok dances to, you know, to cool fitness obstacle courses that I'm sure you do and rugby tots. But yeah, we just want our kids to be active, physical, and healthy, because when children are active, they're happier. And when children are happier, they eat better, they sleep better, they study better, and they're the future.
Absolutely. We are in for a treat for sure, because we have got some amazing demonstrations coming up. But right now, we're going to start off with Katya and your son, Marcus.
Yes.
You're going to take us back to your living room where the whole concept started, with a little bit of waltz.
I know, a little bit of waltz. I hope he's not going to be too nervous.
Oh, let's bring him in. Let's bring him in. Okay.
Was fascination, I know, and it might have ended right then at the start.
Just for those that are listening on Radio 3, we have just witnessed a beautiful waltz by Katya and Marcus.
Thank you.
Let's give them a clap.
Marcus, how old is Marcus again?
Marcus, how old are you?
You're four.
You're so good. Well done.
Well done.
From mommy and son dance, we are now going to leap into further for what else is available through your dance classes.
Yes.
Now, I believe you don't just play traditional ballroom music. You play, like you said, pop music, fun stuff that they can relate to on TikTok.
Exactly.
And for the next one, I believe it's actually a very hot Cantonese song.
Yes.
By Anson Lo, which is called Mega Hit. So let's bring the kids in.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Marcus.
Let's bring back Luna Takeo, who is 4 years old, and Adam Saar.
All right. Let's take the floor, guys. Thank you so much. Are you ready? All right. Let's listen up for the music. Okay. I'm going to root for you over here. Go, go, go.
Ready?
Adam, keep going, buddy. Looking great.
Oh, that's some strong drum beating over there. Look at that snake move.
We've got some rolling of the arms. Well done, guys.
If you're tuning in on RTHK Radio 3, I highly encourage you to watch us right now on RTHK TV 31, because this is cuteness overload, guys.
There's lots of high energy dancing going on. Keep it going, guys. So young and so talented.
Let's bring it home. Let's go.
Got some stamping.
Oh, look at that.
He's got real attitude as well. Future stars.
Oh, robots. They can do robots better than I can.
Robot to finish.
Can you do a little curtsy?
Great job. Look how cute they are.
Beautiful. Well done. Thank you, Adam.
Well done, Adam. Well done.
Thank you, Luna.
Katya, you've got some older children.
Yes. Yes, we do. So we start from baby bees and we go all the way to mighty bees. And the next couple is Jacob and Imogen. They're both 11 years old. They've been only dancing together for 6 months.
Wow.
And separately for about a year. And they're going to do something very much more intricate because they're going to dance together and it's going to be the jive.
Okay. Welcome.
Please welcome back Imogen and Jacob.
This is Mambo number 5.
We've got a high energy tune coming up.
Yeah. All the parents out there, don't worry, this is the Disney version.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride to the
candy store. Some very electric arms. That's a good stamping.
Woo!
Well done, guys.
Look how in tune they are.
This is a little bit of salsa basic that they're doing.
Right.
Yes. And now they're going to go into partner work and rock step.
Oh, wow.
This is very true. This is an American spin. A changeover with the hand.
That's some serious footwork there.
Yeah. Twist, 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 twist. And a little lift.
Take a curtsy.
All right, I feel like we should let the children take the rein and do one more dance for us.
Yes.
Yeah, let's welcome back
Let's do that.
Come on in.
So, if you're watching at home and you would like to try this with us, this is one of our very famous dances that we do, boys and girls. Are you ready to show? Do you see yourself on the screen? We're going to bring our hands like this. Bring our hands like this. Ready? And we're going to go side, 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 down, down, and up, and up. Very good. And then we're going to do a roly-poly.
All right, we've got all six.
And roly-poly.
Ballroom Bees.
And down, and down. Good. And then we're going to do a little kicks, okay? So this is really great to get really good, fast football feet. Okay. Are we ready, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. That's okay, Marcus, if you're feeling a little shy, that's all right.
All right, let's hit it.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, what a great tune.
Okay, are we ready?
Formation,
we're
ready to go.
We're gonna be really loud, ready?
time here.
Enjoying my dance as well. So it really is, there's something about dancing that's really for everybody, right?
Yes.
Oh, I love that. I love the fact that we were able to have kids here in the studio to do the live demonstration so people can see that ballroom dancing is not that strict, is it?
Not at all.
Thank you so much, Katya, for
thank
showing
you
us
so much.
Yeah,
what
thank
it's
you.
All about.
Thank you.
That was amazing. And also thank you to Banks for telling us that we've got something very exciting and there's no more excuse for you to not try the Zero Waste concept. I'm Allison Howe.
I'm Ben Cullen.
We'll see you next week here on All Being Well. Take care, Hong Kong. And don't forget, very hot today. Take care.